Hello friends, my name is Dr. Neeraj and today I'm going to talk about moderation. I made a small one or two slides to explain you the concept. Now, when I'm talking about moderation, so this one is independent variable horsepower and dependent variable mileage. The basic concept is when the horsepower, that means the power of the engine, increases, the pickup increases, it will take more fuel. Because of that, the mileage will have an impact. It will reduce. Mileage will reduce. If the power will increase, mileage will reduce. That is a theoretical concept. Now, if we are seeing the regression on, if we regress mileage on horsepower, then we can see this impact. But this relationship between horsepower and mileage can be moderated by weight of the car. Like for example, if the weight of the car increases, what will happen to the relationship between horsepower, the power of the engine, I mean the impact of horsepower on mileage? Will the relationship increase? Will it increase positively, or it can be negative also? But theoretically speaking, when the weight increases, definitely the mileage will reduce. This is through books, but if we have to see it as a model, we can use it as a moderation model, because weight is a moderating variable between horsepower and the mileage. So isko, how you have to calculate this, in we are going to learn in R, how we are going to calculate this in R studio. So next slide, if you want to if you see this, what I'm going to do is that I am going to regress the dependent variable mileage by weight, horsepower. So weight of car will also become one of the independent variables when I am calculating moderation. And third will be interaction between horsepower and weight, horsepower and interaction. So this is how it is shown. So this is the independent variable, this is weight, this is a moderator, and interaction is multiplication of WT into HP, moderator into independent variable. That will be called as interaction between independent variable and moderating variable, that is WT into HP. So all these three variables now, that means horsepower, moderator, weight of car, and interaction, will be predicting the mileage. When this interaction, that is weight into horsepower, is significant, if it is significant, we can say that weight is acting as a moderator. And if the coefficient is positive, we can say that weight has a positive impact, or has a positive effect on the relationship between horsepower and mileage. So this is the concept. Now please, many students are getting confused between moderation and mediation. Now if I say this is mediation, suppose for the sake of argument, weight of car is a mediator. Can it be a mediator? Impossible, because if it has to be a mediator, horsepower should have impact on the weight, and weight should have an impact on mileage. This is Barron and Kenny mediation steps. If you want to refer Barron and Kenny. It says that IV should have impact, causal relationship between IV and the mediator should be there. IV should cause an impact on mediator. So is there any impact of horsepower on weight? Horsepower will increase, weight will increase. It has no relationship between independent variable and weight. So we cannot say that this is a mediator, but it is a moderator. So this is the difference between mediation and moderation. Now let us go to R and see what we can do. Okay, now in R there is a data set already inbuilt, which is called as empty cars. So how we can get it? We have to just say data equal to empty cars. And control enter. Now you can see that empty cars has come here. And then we can view this. View. Okay. Cars. It has come. Control enter. Now this is our database. So we are interested in these. Are so many models are there, you can see Mazda, Datsun, Hornet, Duster, Mercedes, so many models are there. Now first column is MPG, mileage per gallon, per liter, or we can say gallon is not liter, but in India it is liter, you can say one unit of petrol. So mileage it is, then we are talking about horsepower, and we are talking about weight. So these are our three columns which we are interested in. Other columns we will ignore. So now there is a function which has this particular, it is inbuilt in the R, and that function is lm. So first we will name the model, say mod 1, and is already inbuilt in R. So let me select this one. And I have to mention the data equal to empty cars. Now what is our model? we have to regress, or we have to regress the horsepower. That is what I will do is empty cars. Have to use HP as our dependent. No, use dependent variable first. Is mileage per gallon, which is predicted by in empty cars. Is predicted by horsepower. Predicted by horsepower plus weight. We will not write weight, we will just multiply. It is understood when we are multiplying, R will understand that weight is also there, and when we are multiplying, it understands that it is a moderation model and we are talking about interaction between the two variables. What is the interaction now? Empty cars weight divided by empty cars HP. So this is our model. Control enter. Now it has come here, mod 1, the right side. See that the data, the right side window, mod 1. Now I will summarize. Summary of what? Mod 1. Control enter. Now let us see. You see the summary. Okay. So this is some data for tiles, minimum, maximum, median. Okay. Now when we see the intercept, you see that now weight has automatically come. I didn't write weight. You see here, there is no empty cars dollar weight, only I multiplied it and the weight has come automatically separately. So all these three stars are showing that it is significant. 0 to 0.01 value of P is triple star, you can see from here. So all are significant, but what we have to see is the interaction. Column should be seen as or read as multiplication. So HP into weight is the interaction between the two variables, which is showing moderation effect, and definitely it is significant, and also it is estimate the estimate is positive. So we can say that weight definitely has positive moderation effect between HP, power and mileage. And so we can say that if the weight what we did regress mileage in by three points. Like we see that interaction, that is W2 into HP, is significant or not. If it is significant, you can say that there is a moderation. So there is the weight is a moderating variable. Because of this weight, the relationship between HP and mileage has increased because of positive coefficient. So this is all about moderation. Now in the next video, I will try to tell you about the latent variable moderation.